given the fact that we were confronted by a demands slowdown, by continuing to spend both on infrastructure and welfare, I think the budget does service of putting money in the hands of people, which would help perhaps to remove or alleviate the demand slowdown that has come about. The second important thing that they have also done is the removal of the capital gains tax, so that the pension funds, etc., which are investing, will, because this helps not only investment with farmers, it also helps us in investment in infrastructure, which the developers do at the initial stage. And then once the project is completed, they palm it off to long-term annuity investors. And this is where this lack of capital gains tax being a tax, is a burden, which would again help. So the cycles of how funding gets done to the same project will be improved. Then the next important thing is removal of the dividend distribution tax. That will leave a little more money in the hands of the middle income dividend shareholders. And also in terms of at every stage there was a taxation. It was almost prohibitive if you had three subsidiaries in order to tax. And these set-offs will now be available, and therefore there'll be more money in the hands of all the tertiary shareholders in order to invest. So I think there are some of the good things that have happened here. There's one more important thing that is there, that since the GST is not part of the finance minister's job, it's the GST council that decides. What exactly is the revenue going to come out of GST after alterations are made, after changes in rates are made, after processes are changed? Because it's still a lot of work in progress and causes a lot of difficulty. So this is not known at this moment. Now, when we read a little more of the budget, we also hear more about how GST is going to proceed. We might make more sense of where the money is going to come from and whether it will have the desired impact that we want. From point of view of expenditure, they haven't reduced it, but they haven't told us where they're going to find the money either.